topic is the World Conference Against Racism. And of course, our guest is Dr. Cupid Poe. And Dr. Poe, during this last segment, let's give you an opportunity to sort of wrap up some of your activities in Africa dealing with the World Conference Against Racism, and to talk about some of your other impressions about the people of South Africa and how they are reacting to some of the problems that they are faced with, and et cetera.
Okay. One of the problems that stands out is a